time for some more of the original Elite, the Commodore 64 version. I'm playing it on an emulator. Last time I played, I docked at Xeesle, which is a feudal world, mainly industrial, so it means it's a good place to buy machinery. Let's see what's around. Okay, Bemaera. It's average agricultural, multi-government. To be able to sell machinery there. Multi-government is it's a mid-tier dangerous world, so we'll probably get in some fights there, which would be fun. Let's see what else we got. Another average agricultural confederacy, so it's a safe, that'd be a pretty safe place to go. There's another multi-government. Oh no, that's one we're looking at. So let's check this one. Ah, this one's a confederacy, poor agricultural. That'd be a good emergency jump point. Alright, so let's go to Bemaera. Destroyed. Now there's an adder. They knocked my front shields down, which isn't good. Hopefully he hasn't got any missiles. Friends. Extra energy units would come in handy right now. the shield get up to about half, and then I can continue. Trouble at all. Confederacies are pretty safe. Even though I wouldn't mind to go back. Try again. I think we'll do that. Just let the energy charge up and I think we'll go back. Kind of like earning the bounties. Jump we can do. Alright, take two. Well, that was smart. I think we forgot to buy stuff to sell. Slows right down on the planet 24. Oh. It doesn't seem his other ship attacked me. Space station range. So we need to dock and get some fuel. So we'll go back to Xeesle. So we've got 325 to spend. So we can take liquor and wines. So about 15 tons. Well, we spent too much money. You can sell it back for the same price you buy it for. 4 credits. Let's see what bounty we get for him. It's the first time I've seen E.C.M in this game. Since I started playing it again anyway. Uh oh. I can't get that. Hopefully I don't get attacked right now. At least my front shield's up there. Let's get fuel. Let's get one missile. It's about 430. We can get that large cargo bay. That'd be nice. Can we use it? So we can buy machine parts. How many they got for sale? About 25 tons. Well, if we buy the extra large cargo boat, we won't have any money to spend on gear, on goods, so that won't work. So I think what we want to do is just keep saving up. Seven of that. get someone else. I think I'll just use a missile on this guy. Was fun. Guess we'll just have to try that later. Anyway, that's all for now.